Your lads and lassies sent you for a while, and hearken to any mindful tale about the Emerald Isle. Let's all raise our glasses high and bring the family on, and lift our voices in another Irish drinking song. Consumption took my mother, my father got the pox, my brother drank the whiskey till he wound up in a box. My mother, brothers in the troubles met with their demise. My sister has whatever clothes to spoil in Irish eyes. Now everybody's died, so until our tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink, and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light. Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up, and then go drinking once again.
Kenny was killed in Kilkenny, there she died in Clare. Lifted Tipperary died out in the derriere.
Shannon jumped into the river, Shannon back in June. Early fell into the urn and Tom was in the tomb.
But underneath his godliness, me Uncle Pat would sing. He broke his neck a-slipping on a bar of Irish drink.
He was 80 though his bride was just a pup. He died upon the honeymoon as she got his Irish up. Now everybody's died, so until our tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light. Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up and then go drinking once again. Da da ba da ba da ba da ba da da ba da ba da ba da ba da ba da ba da da ba da.
Joe Murphy fought with Riley near the cliffs of Old Danny. He took out a shillelagh and he stabbed him in the spleen. Crazy Uncle Mike, well, he thought he was a leprechaun,
but in fact he's just a leper and his arms and legs are gone.
When Tilly Johnson broke his neck, it was a crying shame. He was not really Irish, but he went to Notre Dame.
McNamara crossed the street and by a bus was sacked, but he was just a Scotsman, so nobody gave a crap. Now everybody,
wait a minute, sorry, Scotland.
So we'll drink and drink and drink and drink and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light. Then we'll throw up, pass out.
Everybody ready?
And go drinking once again. Ha ha, nagila, ha ha, nagila, ha ha, nagila, big.
Oh, let me drink it. Mother Brendan tried to drive home from a bar. The road rose up to meet him as he fell out of his car.
Irony was when we fell, he gave Grand-Uncle Sam. He drove upon the very last potato in the land.
Connor lived in Ulster Town and used to smuggle arms. Until the British killed him, cut off his lucky charms.
Likewise, Father Flanagan, he left the Lord's employ. Drunk on sacramental wine beneath an altar boy. Now everybody's died, so until our tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink and then we'll drink some more. We'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light. Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up and then go drinking once again.
Hats off, lords and ladies, here comes an official whiskey bar patented
sad verse.
1 second, libation.
Someday soon I'll leave this world of pain and toil and sin. The Lord
take me by the hand
to join all of my kin. I have no idea what that was all about.
Bloody hell, that means the in-laws too.
The only wish is when the Savior comes for me and you. He kills the cast of Riverdance and Michael Flatley too. Now everybody's died, so until our tears are dried, we'll drink and drink and drink and drink and then we'll drink some more. Hey, we'll dance and sing and fight until the early morning light. Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up and then go drinking once again. Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up and then go drinking once again. Then we'll throw up, pass out, wake up and then go drinking once again.